straight down.
You're gonna go to the park? I think we'll take a warm-up run down Whiffletree here, and then we can go through the park on the second run. How's that sound?
Deal.
We're gonna do one run here, and then we'll go to the park on the second run. And the second run, loses if you don't want to hit D, you can also stay to the left side, right down that way as well. Yeah, that looks pretty good. I guess when we come down through here, feel free to ride through some of these freshies over here. Yeah. They do or they don't? They do, yeah. Well, that's because Patter's like that. We could even come down Springboard here if you guys want to. What's that? Springboard is this trail right here. This little narrower, kind of ungroomed trail. Super fun. One of my favorite trails off Whiffletree for sure. Yeah. Well, it's always ungroomed at least. You know, we get it after a day like yesterday. Yeah. You guys want to come down through this part of the first run here? Yeah, Miss Hilton is tighter on this side. What's that, Lucy? Right there. Go for it, buddy. We got a lot of time, so don't worry, time. We will get so many park laps in, we're also going to get so many not park laps in, too. A little bit of everything. What's that? Really little kids, yep. That's because of all the snow that we got, so I had to shuffle it all out of the way. Yeah. run.